Each summer, GoTerriers.com counts down the top 12 achievements of Boston University teams and student-athletes from the past year. Coming in at number 4, women's ice hockey completes a three-peat. The Boston University women's ice hockey team won its third straight Hockey East Championship as the Terriers knocked off top-seeded Boston College with a come-from-behind 3-2 victory. It was the Terriers' fourth league crown overall, and BU made its fifth consecutive NCAA tournament appearance. The Terriers won 20 games for the fourth straight season and boasted one of the best players in the nation in sophomore Sarah LaFour. She led the NCAA with 32 goals and was the second skater in program history to be selected as an All-American. LaFour was also unanimously chosen as a Hockey East Player of the Year. Be sure to check back on GoTerriers.com for the latest news on BU Athletics and visit the Patriot League Network and Terrier TV to watch all live and archive video content on your Terriers.